because we are ready now to welcome our New Year 7s for 2015. So those of you that are here today, parents and students, welcome. Welcome to the Gosford High School family. And Gosford High is a place where you're going to have a lot of fun. We think that learning, obviously, is a very important thing, but we make sure that you have fun while you're doing it. So enjoy today and look around, look at our wonderful school, meet some of our wonderful students, and be absolutely ready to come and join us next year and have the most wonderful next 6 years of learning and laughter.
I don't care, go on and tear me apart. I don't care if you do, cause in the sky, cause in the sky full of stars, I think I saw you.
Well, it was quite busy just being new and everything. It was kind of scary moving into high school from primary school.
Yeah, I got lost a couple of times, couldn't find a room. Seniors sent me the wrong way. I was meant to be in A8 and ended up somewhere in the music room. So you'll learn once you figure out the rooms. That's not close at all, but you'll get to know it's a great school and a really good teacher.
When I first came, it was really nerve-wracking because we didn't know a lot of people, but it's really, really accepting. The only thing I'd have to say is don't trust the seniors.
Everyone really opens up straight away and you very quickly jump into all of the routine and people just will flock up to you and you'll make heaps of friends. And yeah.
Everyone's in the same kind of boat, so everyone's new, not everyone knows a lot of people, so everyone just attracts to each other. It's just a natural thing, nothing to really worry about.
So it was pretty nerve-wracking, and our second period of the day was woodwork. The first period was English and we didn't know anyone. We just sat there and listened to the teacher, and then we went to our woodwork classroom, and then I saw Noah, and then he looked nice, and then we sat together in the class and then we became friends.
Yeah, so basically it was like that. Yeah, it was pretty easy making friends. I made a little sort of group, and then our group joined another group, and then it joined into one of the biggest groups, friendship groups, in the school, and now we're all really close friends, and yeah.
Well, I didn't come to Gosford knowing anyone, so I had to find a friendship group in the first week, and I met a group of lovely girls who like really welcomed me to the school, and it was really inviting, and all the high years were really helpful. But I wouldn't trust some of the seniors because I asked them for directions in my first week and they sent me to the English block, which was kind of awkward, so I just wouldn't trust them. And yeah, it's a great school that everyone's really accepting.
It was really fun. Put it a good time because you meet heaps of new people and stuff like that.
Yeah, Year 7 camp was really good. I met a lot of people in Year 7, did some fun activities. It was a good way to bond and meet your new peers.
Make some new friends.
Yeah.
Well, it's good. There's a good variety of food and they're all really good. It's cheap.
I remember on the first day when I came here and I saw the caramel straw just sitting there with pink icing covering the bun. I just...
Oh, it dripped down the sides.
Oh, and when you bite into it and the caramel just oozes.
Some of the droppers peek over it. Okay.
We don't really get that much, but it also depends on the teacher and what subject.
It can be challenging at times, but you slowly get used to it and you get used to having the right attitude to approach it. It's not as bad as it seems.
The workload is a lot less than I was told it would be. There were a few rumours saying that the work would be all you do before you get to school, but it's not.
No, there is homework, but not as much as you expect.
Yeah, we at the start of the year, you get a little bit more homework, so they like introduce you to how much work you'll be getting in the following years. But as it gets to the end of the year, you will have exams, but the homework isn't too bad. Don't stress out about it.
There's a lot of sporting opportunities. A lot of people come to Gosford thinking, oh wait, this is a nerd school, I don't want to go there, I don't want to leave. But it's actually really sporty. We win a lot of competitions against other schools, and it's not just sport as well. We're also good with arts and stuff. And Withwick and I both went in Gosford's Got Talent, which is a part of Big Day In, and we performed in front of the whole entire school. It was scary. Must have been more scary for Withwick because he was singing and playing the guitar and I was just up the back beating on the drums, so you know, yeah.
I'm in the concert bands. They're really fun. You get to meet a lot of people, different instruments or same instruments, and you go on a lot of tours, and yeah, it's really fun.